Megan, the chef at Palmer's Market. Today, I want to talk to you about artichokes. Now, artichokes are one of my favorite vegetables, but they can be a little intimidating to cook. They have these little spikes on the top of them. They're kind of crazy looking. So I'm going to show you how to make artichoke cookery. The first thing you need to know is how to pick out a good artichoke. Artichokes are best in season March through April, and you can tell that they're good when they're dark green and all of their leaves are pretty closed. You don't want it to be wide open. Once you've selected a good artichoke, the first thing that you want to do is just clip off these little spikes that are at the top. So you can just take your knife and on an angle, just cut down. Should do it. Okay, our artichoke is now cleaned and ready to be cooked. And the way I like to do it, to eat them whole, is to steam it. So we're just going to take a pot, and I have about like an inch of water in here, and we're just going to put the artichoke in the bottom, and then we're just going to season this up with a little bit of olive oil, some salt, some pepper, and then some fresh squeezed lemon juice. We're just gonna pop the top on it, put it on the stove, and we're gonna cook it until it's tender. And you can check for tenderness by just grabbing out one of the inner leaves and seeing if it slides out easily. And if it comes right out, then the artichoke is done. Our artichoke has been cooking for about 15 to 20 minutes, and it's tender and ready to go. At my house, we serve it up one of two ways. We either serve it warm with melted butter, or we serve it cool, and we serve it with a little balsamic vinaigrette. And I want to show you how to make that right now. Okay, so for our balsamic vinaigrette, the first thing we need to do is just mince up a shallot. And then you can just take a spoon to get out the rest. Then you can just chop this up